Imagine being on deck in that perilous age. You're in the middle of the ocean. A mighty thunderstorm's brewing. There's a sailor over there, another one over there. The king sailor turning the steering wheel thing. Potatoes and spare wooden legs rolling around the deck. A seagull up that pole thing. Someone reading a treasure map through a telescope. A bloke with a white beard carrying a tray of fish fingers. Pirates all laughing in that horrible throaty way that they do. And at any moment, the prospect that you might just sail off the edge of the world. It's a sobering thought, which they'd have needed because they were all pissed to the bollocks on rum.